What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It is the Packman here with the OG who is going to open 55 packs of Tim Hortons cards. Now, he's been waiting for this for a pretty long time, and I guess a lot of you have too because I've been promising some openings. So we're just going to tear into these and see what we can get. And let's go.
All right. Pack number one out of 55. And we have Eichel. Oh, and then
not a great card to start.
And Dylan Larkin. But that's only the first pack. Pack number two. Braden Holtby.
And oof, a checklist.
No, checklist.
So far not the star we're looking for, but yeah, a lot of packs. Never know what could happen.
Hellebuck. Oh, and it looks like, is it Larkin? Datsuk.
Whoa, Datsuk profiles.
Platinum profile.
Not bad.
Funky. All right. Should I be separating these?
It doesn't matter right now. Go through them after.
There's a lot to go through.
Yep, unless you have something really good. Maybe you should probably sleeve that up.
Jonathan Quick. Oh. Is that Taylor Hall?
Yeah, no, I think
McDavid.
Is it?
McDavid, yeah.
Oh, okay, that's not bad. There's a Taylor Hall card.
I like the Kopitar with the retro jersey.
Oh, that's nice. Card. I always like the retro jerseys.
Yeah.
Now, I think the checklist has Taylor Hall on it for Edmonton. And I was like, that makes no sense, but whatever. I figured these things would have been up to date.
Larkinash. Pure gold. Dylan Larkin.
Well, at least it's Larkin.
Back, yeah.
Pure gold are not that hard to hit, guys. We are on to the next pack. I don't know how many we've opened so far. I can't really keep track, but we're just going to keep going through them all.
Plenty.
Yeah, there's a lot more to come.
And we're cracking. Oh,
another gold.
Pure gold. Rick Nash. And Corey Perry.
Still sander rated.
We are cracking while we are watching the AL wildcard game.
Yeah, apparently everyone's cheering for the Blue Jays to win because I am from Toronto, but
Right now, it's the fifth inning and they're down 2-1.
Yeah, which I think is a good thing, but we'll get into that another time, guys.
And Jonathan Toews, game day action. So far, not even a full force.
Nothing good.
Or
no clear cut. Oh, he missed.
Drop. Beautiful.
You suck, buddy.
Kolchenyuk. No.
Nothing good.
Bobrovsky. Yeah, Pac-Man's hoping the last 15 will have something good in it.
Definitely hoping the last 15 will have something good in it. Those are my packs I threw in this, so kind of hoping that helps.
Patrick Kane. No, look at that.
By the way, we got a shout to the genie for buying all these packs for us. Helping us out in the cause, and we're too cheap to buy them.
Oh, this one's being difficult. Could be something in it.
Could be a good sign.
Could be a good sign, yeah. Justin Falk, another pure gold. Looks like we're going to complete the pure gold set.
Yeah.
Max Pacioretty.
Pacioretty.
And we are still in the first lot of 20 of 55.
Man, guys,
we're about halfway down the first lot of 20.
This is going to be crazy.
Subban. And
here we go.
There it is, the first phenom. Artemi Panarin.
All right, Panarin. Not bad, not bad.
Very nice. Let's
look at that for a second there. Nice show, guys.
Beautiful.
All right. Not bad, Paul.
Yeah, we are only open 10 packs. And we have one phenom, a couple of golds.
Not bad. A franchise force is really what could save this big time right now.
No,
not in this pack.
And Brandon Saad.
Zoom in a little bit for you guys there.
Frank Burns.
Another checklist.
Another checklist. And Franz Nielsen. Franz Nielsen. Let's get rid of some of the garbage. We have Tarasenko.
Oh man, another game day.
There's one for every team, I guess, or
yeah, sure. I don't know. I think it's on a checklist, and there's like 20, which is pretty close.
Where did Lalonde go?
Oh, it dropped.
And the Jays have tied it up.
Tie game. All right.
Bernier in the Leaf uniform.
Not gonna see that again, ladies and gentlemen.
Patrick Kane, pure gold, very nice. And Hendrik Zetterberg's probably his last card.
Oh, that is true.
There you go, yeah.
Get that super tying this year. Zetterberg's maybe in the upper deck this year, and that's about it.
Maybe. Joe Thornton sporting the full beard. And looks like Sagan gold, or is that...
Well, it's not going to be my buddy Nichushkin.
It is
Sagan. You know that for a fact.
And Halak. A lot of pure gold. Oh, they're 1 in 5 or something, aren't they?
Yeah, I think so. Not that hard to hit.
Max Domi. And we got another one.
Profiles.
Looks like Carlson.
All right,
very
not bad.
Nice platinum profiles.
Eric Carlson. Carlson, not bad, not bad.
And Pavelski.
Non-stop wildfire. Oh, there's a WWE commercial on. So just speaking of that, you guys, soon I will be going to Survivor Series when it comes here. So I'll get you some footage from that. And yeah, if you like wrestling, we'll be all aboard. And so far, gold has just been pulled.
Everly pure gold.
Everly pure gold. So yeah, stay tuned if you want to see something to do with wrestling.
Pack number 19. Monahan.
Another game day.
Game day. Price.
That's never what you want for.
Alexander Steen. And this is pack number 20.
At least it's a tiny bit better than last year where every pack has something in it. Last year you had different base packs. I don't think we've hit a pack this year that has nothing
in it. That's true. Last year they had some packs that had just three base cards. Malkin.
I think we have the Malkin.
Another game day. Crosby.
Well, at least it's a Crosby.
And oh, Ekman Larson.
Oh, great defenseman right there.
As we move on to the next lot of 20.
And here we go. Second set.
Anderson. And another platinum profiles. Very nice.
Good way to start off the second
set. Jagr? Yeah.
It is a Jagr.
Jaromir Jagr.
Oh, not bad.
The old guy. Very nice. Very nice.
So, guys, we're not even halfway done, which is scary.
Pack 22.
Yeah. That is a scary thing right there.
22 out of 55. Victor Hedman.
Oh, another checklist.
Checklist. And Mark Stone, one of the OG's favorite players.
Which we disagree on, but it's fine, guys. Just like that, the inning's over.
Kuznetsov and pure gold Tavares.
Hey, not bad. Well, in case you guys are interested, it is 2-2 right now. At the end of the fifth, I believe. And now the Leaf game is on.
Artemi Panarin.
Oh, another game day.
Checklist. What are the odds for those? I'm not even sure.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Sidney Crosby.
They can't be hard. I know that for a fact.
No. I don't think we've ever cracked this many Tims in once.
No, not at one going.
Boone Jenner.
Oh, another game day.
Game day, Washington. I think it's every team. And Eric Carlson.
That could, very well be true. Although at least that makes the set harder to put together.
True, true. David Krejci.
Oh.
Checklist leaders for Toronto and Phil Kessel.
A Leaf that is kind of missed? I don't know.
He finally won the cup and brought it to Toronto.
That is true. Not the way they all expected, but...
Nick Backstrom. Pure Gold Bergeron. And P.A. Parenteau.
No, not a great pack, guys. Still no franchise force.
That's pretty hard to believe, isn't it?
Yeah, yep. That's what we're looking for.
Ryan Miller. Oh!
Okay, that helps.
Phenoms. Bo Horvat.
Bo Horvat.
Oh, I didn't even know he was in it. Very nice.
Nice. Yeah, not bad, not bad.
The Team Canada hero, Mr. Marchand.
Yeah, right now that's a hot card. Anyone who can get their hands on it should probably get their hands on a Young Gun Marchand.
Mm-hmm. Koivu and Game Day. And Mr. Never Price. Mr. Price. Mr. McDavid, that's the first
Is
one,
that the
I think.
First one? Wow.
I think so.
That's pretty crazy. That's a haul.
Yeah, you're right. That's haul.
Yeah, I pulled it before in the opening. That's
and
how I
realized. And Nazem Kadri.
Well, that's, I think, the first McDavid hit.
Yeah, I know.
That's really weird. Wow. Out of all the packs we've ever opened. From this year's names.
Parise.
Other checklist. Oh, man.
And Kari Ramo. Looks like we'll be completing a set, though.
Yeah, that's true.
A lot of different cards in there. Drew Doughty. Yeah, a lot of different ones. And the first full force.
Wow, okay.
And it's Mr. Ovechkin for
Just
Washington.
Hold that there for a second. Zoom in on that, guys. Pretty nice. You want to just, flip to the back there for a sec? Oh. Not bad. Okay.
Franchise
There's one.
Force, yeah.
Not a bad start. We still got a lot of packs left, so hopefully a couple more can come.
Well, they are 1 in 24, right?
That's true.
Yammer Yager.
Oh, not bad.
Jack
Eichel.
Eichel Phenom.
Okay.
That's the kind of one you want there. That's nice.
Not bad.
So,
not bad.
Pretty good. Three Phenoms and one Franchise Four so far.
Not
and
bad.
We are halfway through.
Hopefully there's one more at least franchise in there. Hopefully in the last 15 packs.
Patrice Bergeron. No.
Oof. In the game day.
Game day. Jason Spezza. Pavel Datsyuk.
Oh, another checklist.
Checklist. Taylor Hall. And last one in a Edmonton jersey.
Oh, that's for sure.
OG's predicting a big year for Mr. Hall.
Yeah.
I think he's going to have a good run there and playing with his buddy Henrik.
Yeah, that's why I can't really argue that.
Tuukka Rask.
They seem to know how to play with each other.
Pure Gold. Sedin. And it's Daniel. How can you tell them apart? Even in cards, I can't tell them apart. Okay. Johnny Gaudreau trying to get that big contract.
Johnny Hockey. Oh, okay.
Ooh, this one looks nice. It's Henrik, the King Henrik, I mean.
Ah, the King.
Lundqvist. That's a nice card.
That's a nice card, actually.
Very nice, yeah. Beautiful.
Not bad.
And profile.
Profiles are always one of those cards we'll take.
And we are almost done. 40 packs, believe it or not. This is pack
37,
38.
38, wow.
Pack 38.
Oh, this one didn't look good.
No.
Yeah, it did not look good.
And Max Pacioretty.
Two more packs of these.
Ovechkin.
Oof.
No, another checklist. Corey Perry. Pack number 4. Oh.
Hopefully there's one more franchise
there
in this.
There we go. JVR. No.
Oh. Ends it with a game day.
Game day. And Devin Dubnyk. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to 15 left.
This is not good unless we hit an auto or jersey, which would make this all definitely worth it.
Well, you know, that's what you crack for. You got to get that one. We'll make it. We'll make your day. Krejci. No.
Not a good start.
Game day. Fleury. Boone Jenner.
Pure gold.
Pure gold, Sean Monahan.
Monahan.
And Jason Spezza.
Not very good. Monahan is a good player, but the card in general, yeah, not really looking for.
Miller? Nope.
Ooh, checklist.
Blake Wheeler checklist, Kai Ramo.
This is not looking good, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, there are a lot of packs out there. Saku Koivu. No.
Another game day.
And Halak. Which means if we don't pull them, folks, they're still out there. You guys can go out and pull them.
It's true. Right? Go take my cards, guys.
We have just improved your odds.
It is sad, but it is true.
Another McDavid.
Okay, at least another McDavid.
Oh, okay. And another Platinum. Profile, and it's Detroit, and that's Datsyuk, looks like. Yep.
Not bad, not bad.
Pavel Datsyuk.
Pavel Very Datsyuk. Nice.
And Stamkos. I don't think we've gotten Stamkos before.
Huh. Weird. Yeah. Everyone's paying attention, though.
No, I don't think so.
I don't think anyone in the NHL has since he broke his leg, but it's fine.
Backstrom?
Ooh, another game day. Not good.
Aaron Ekblad. That's the first I've seen Ekblad as well.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yep.
I was reading him off in the first couple openings. I don't remember saying him, so probably didn't pull him before.
Sam Reinhart. Yeah, I don't remember that.
Oh.
Peters and Pecorine.
Okay, guys. Sorry, but this is not looking good at the end here. We need
You're
at least one more
three,
franchise.
Six, eight more packs. Here we go.
Let's get that McDavid franchise and make this all worth it, you know?
McKinnon, pure gold, Parise, and Roberto Luongo.
Is there a McDavid pure gold? I'm not sure.
I don't think so. I think he's on the
So I really don't want the pure gold then.
And the franchise force. Oh, and the platinum as well. Getzlaf.
Oh, yeah, he is on the platinum.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Another game day.
Game day.
Not
and Franz Nielsen again.
Down to about the last seven packs, eight packs.
Under the wire. Under the wire. Robbie Fabry. St. Louis rookie.
Okay, oh, okay.
Alex Galchenyuk, Phenoms.
Okay, it's Galchenyuk.
Very
I'll take
nice.
It.
Very nice.
Not bad, not bad.
All you Habs fans would like that one.
Let's just zoom in there for 1 second.
And Henrik Zetterberg.
There you go. If you guys want to like look at that closely, there you go. All right, so not bad, not bad.
Five to go. All right.
Last five packs.
Oh, this one's feeling a little thick.
Oh, man.
This one's feeling a little thick, no?
Maybe.
I don't know. Could be me. Yep, it's just me.
Ah.
Bufflin and Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Four packs to go. I'm really shocked we didn't get at least two franchises.
Well, there could be one in here. Then it'll... Peter Forsberg. Oh, Philly Forsberg.
Peter Forsberg. They wish they had Peter Forsberg
right
now.
That's right, yeah. And Joe Pavelski. I don't think we've seen a Pavelski as well.
That's three, guys.
Ben Bishop. Haven't seen him.
Another pure gold.
Pure gold. Brian Little.
And I will get started on that story another time, guys. I don't have time for that right now.
A very reliable centerman. Yeah, yeah.
One time we'll have OG talk about that. It'll be interesting.
Henrik Lundqvist. Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Game day. And Jeff Skinner. These are cards we haven't seen before, but...
Okay, let's see the craziness right
this
now.
This is it, folks. The final pack.
Let's get an auto out of this.
Pack 55.
Pack 55. Wow. And let's, come on. Something crazy.
I'm not looking forward to entering all the pin codes, oh, yeah. So that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the OG's job. I'm not doing that.
Jordan Eberle. No.
Oh, man, not a way to end it.
And Corey Perry.
Well, it was not the opening we were looking for, but... No.
Could have been better.
Could have been a lot better, but that being said, thanks for hanging in there if you watched this all. So just a shout to all you guys. Love y'all, and we'll just be back with some more openings.
We'll be back with more.
Yeah, definitely. Later today, even, we'll have more openings. So, let's have a good one.